Here's Jenkins fighting on the out route. And Scotty Miller then takes it right up the sideline. He's got to beat the safety, Marcus Williams.
Touchdown.
He
does the football, and he does. And Miller flag is at all.
In that chop bow.
I said I like it like that. I said I like it like that.
Scotty Miller doesn't sound like a football player. Football player name.
I have a mirror that's like curved, so when I look at myself, I look chunkier.
Why do you have a funhouse mirror?
Like, what? It looks wider.
I'm gonna get one of those ones that makes you tall and super skinny. Bro, I know what that's from. That's from fucking, what's the doctor's, the Lorax. I remember that fucking bitch. Oh, there's another dragon on our team.
We can stop playing once we get Royal Fumble.
Okay. So we're not gonna stop playing, cause.
What's this next game be Royal Fumble?
I doubt it, bruh. I mean, dude, we've even had a five-person final and we didn't get it. We got fucking Fall Mountain. Uh-oh.
Oh my god, they almost scored.
I am fully aware. That's a goal.
Get kicked off. We're taller.
Oh my god, we scored our own on our own fucking net. Going deep for Gronk. Touchdown. Oh, he dropped it. I just really get bopped off? What the hell?
What is
Bro, I'm not gonna make it. I keep getting fucking screwed by the dumbest shit. I gotta be flawless.
Holy Christ.
Comfort. In the extreme. The Lincoln family of luxury SUVs.
Velveeta. I don't actually know what just happened to me. I got pushed to the far side and I was about to yell, but it launched me through that little gap over there. Like, I just got so lucky. Yeah, all he said was you need an inner tire rod.
So what?
All he said was you need a new inner tire rod.
Right.
It's like, bro, you
how to fix it.
I could have just called the mechanic and had them do that shit and not cause myself the time to do that.
Oh my god.
That was left. Okay, squad.
We're zooming right now. No, we want this to go left. The hammer! No, the hammer!
Oh, God.
Oh, it's gonna get hit by this guy now.
Just trying.
Dude, that little guy got lost. Dude, that blue guy got launched.
They're still gonna win.
He was pushing the ball into the hammer, and when the hammer hit it, he got fucking launched.
That just evened up the score.
Oh.
Holy shit. It's going to get hit again. That actually helped Yellow. Nope. They still fucked up. They still fucked up. This is going to come down to a game-winning drive by either Breeze or Brady. Oh. Alright, ready for this, Nunes? Follow me.
DLC will include... They just tweeted out about the mid-season DLC.
Oh, I got you. I was wrong, but I was right for the first three.
It's lefty. Why are you grabbing me if I'm trying to figure out the fucking way, you piece of shit?
I like how the ogre just dives forward one little set. It's left there. Ooh.
Ooh, both of these. It's gonna have to be to the left where the bonk is here. Yep. I didn't make it.
Did you just fall through?
Yes.
What happened?
I got pushed by the front teacher. Like, I dove, and while I was, like, trying to get up, I got pushed. Total miscommunication. You see Breeze, he's upset. I don't know if he's upset with himself, or if Kamara was supposed to do something.
Drew Breeze just threw an interception, I think.
The result is an interception, Devin White.
Yeah. That's the guy that recovered the fumble, too. Are you kidding me with that fucking bounce?
This baseball guy has you, I think.
Yeah. Shit. I was at a game once where Gronk made, like, the greatest catch I've ever seen in my life. He, like, one-handed it, but it was behind him. And then he spun into the end zone, like, all in one motion. It was unbelievable. I was also at a game where Randy Moss, when he was on the Patriots, one-handed a ball above Darrell Revis's head. It was, like, a fucking... Like, I'm so much better than you moment. It was unbelievable. That was crazy. Take as much time off. Keep the ball on the ground here on second down.
When that comes in, Jones Tom Brady touched down.
Did he just score one?
Yeah.
That's what he's been doing his whole career. That QB sneak. He's actually the most successful player in NFL history on 1 yard conversions. He just tried to get a high five from the ref. Did you see that? And the ref was like, I can't. What was that? Did he think it was a teammate? Now things are looking tough for the Saints. They got to score real quick. Tom Brady's going to make it to the Super Bowl, and I'm going to want to fucking kill myself in 3 weeks.
Again, bro?
He will. I bet you he'll beat Green Bay. Because, like, the last game, everybody was like, oh, people are shocked because it's so cold in Green Bay. Dude, Tom Brady's been playing for so long. I've been to games where it's been, like, negative out. Like, he's played in it all. He knows what he's doing. So if it's freezing in Green Bay next week, that's not going to mean shit. He's still going to play lights out. What the fuck, man? There was like 15 people back there, and they didn't save that. No. Bro, our team is really, really bad.
We don't get a goal in by 1 minute. Maybe we would save that. Fucking thing saved it. Push. It's right there. No, the thing! Get in there!
Oh my god, dude, what the hell? Alright, yeah, I'm leaving. It'd be weird if Josh Allen made it to the Super Bowl and he had to play against Tom Brady again. Like, he finally gets Tom Brady out of the division and then he plays him in the Super Bowl. Retire, that's all you're gonna hear in like for the next couple of days.
Yes,
he probably will. If he didn't win a Super Bowl with this team, he's not gonna win one. Oh, did you just hear what he said?
No.
He said Jay Glazer reported that Drew Brees will in fact be retiring after the season, so I guess he already said it. This game's not over yet. There's still 5 minutes left. They just gotta score quick.
Holy shit, did I just score?
Smith, they put Jameis Winston in. They could have run that trick play with Drew Brees just like the Bears did.
That dude that wasn't playing.
I saw that. I literally saw that. Oh, I would have been able to make a play on that.
He's a great player, and I do agree with you, Joe. He was a Pro Bowl snob. I think we can say that about a few players around the league. He's exceptional. Now, with that being
that's
said,
in. Nice. That play. I mean, that's, waiting. Okay, I'm pushing up now. There's too many of them.
Oh, you shut the whole lobby here.
Somebody hit that, what the fuck? They just let it all roll. Yo, go look at the other side and I'm going over there. I don't trust these guys.
What is that fan of the
He almost cost us.
Oh no.
What?
Oh no, Joe. Oh no.
Something bad's about to happen?
Just watch.
Is this about to be a real bad... Is it bad for Drew Brees right now? I'm assuming it's real bad for Drew Brees right now. Because Kamara just had a good run. Oh yeah, it's real bad for Drew Brees. That was a terrible pass. That's a tough way to end your career, too. That sucks.
That dude's wearing his sleeper Jordan 1.
The guy that picked it off?
Yeah. Look at the replay. Is that too deep? Man
underneath coverage, Joe, that allows oh, yeah. Goal. Those are sick, actually.
What is that?
What happened? Oh no.
Fucking Grizzly. It's a fucking idiot. Fucking. Oh my god.
Push up. I need somebody else to.
I can't because this Grizzly is a dumbass. Right. I can't save anything. F-U.
Yep. That's you. I'm going over here for the rebound. That's you.
Oh, you got it.
Nice.
Get in there. Please.
Oh, that took a good bounce. That took a good. It could. We're good. Try and get the face off. No.
Please save it. Oh my god.
I'm back here with you.
Oh no.
Ooh, I'm back here. We're good.
I'm pushing.
There we go. I got it cleared.
Six. That's it. Get that.
Oh.
My own teammates grabbed me.
You got that side? Yep. Are you good on defense? Alright, I'm gonna try and score right now. Try and get this shit over with. Come on, boys.
Hit it. Someone, please. Watch it.
I got a little fast break here.
Dude, Ninja, what are you...
Oh,
I got it.
Let's go.
Oh my god, thank you, Lord. Oh my god.
Bro, it was just me with like their team on that side and one ball for a while. I couldn't do shit either. I was just like running behind the ball the whole time.
This next round, I don't care who we go because they're all fucking assy.
The Glizzy's the worst, though. He let up like two or three easy goals. Yeah.
Hopefully we get the team of six.
Nope.
Blue, are we blue?
Yeah, we're blue because look at your fucking character. You can see your character from space.
I don't play defense.
Yeah, because it's for the jump here.
That's him. Let's go, baby. I'm a fucking god. What are you?
Yes, I got another one. Let's go, bro. We can't be stopped. We can't be stopped. I'm gonna do the same shit I just did.
Our team is fucking idiots. One's not even playing.
Should I be back on D?
Nah, there you go. That's it.
That's in.
Glizzy, you stupid fuck!
I gotta go.
Two people aren't playing our team, bro.
We're good, though. We got another one.
I got face up.
That's in. That's in. Let's go. That's in for them now. Yeah, they're going to score two.
Yeah. And play defense off.
I got the block on the face off. Let's go. Okay. Good hit. I think I can play that. I got another goal.
Nice.
I got another goal. Hey. It's over. It's over, bitches.
Can't be stopped, kid. Oh my god, we just carried that. We literally just carried that.
The takeover.
Now we know that the Glizzy's ass and the Santa's ass.
The Glizzy wasn't even playing. He's right. Literally AFK. Alright, please Royal be Royal. I was just gonna say that, but I'm not gonna work this, so I don't jinx it.
Royal Fumble. Royal Fumble.
And this is like the one I would want the least. I don't even think I'm going to grab these guys unless I have to. The only one that's actually kind of decent is the lightning bolt guy. Santa and Lightning Bolt to grab him.
Oh my god, I almost died. The Glizzy's dead. The new $1 your way menu, now at Burger King. Your way, way better. Later. Dude, how did he kill me?
Who got you, Lightning Bolt?
Yes.
Yes, let's go. Fuck you guys.
Dude.